Good morning, life veterans. This is JB coming to you live. I just want to shoot this video for you. Happy Friday to you. And all of you veterans that are new that just started yesterday, I want to congratulate you to New Life Veterans. This is a free website where you can learn how to get high value claims for you and your family. I want you to address these announcement sections that's right above this video. Under the pictures that you see for us, people that's in this group, there's an announcements tab and there's a files tab. Those are the major two resources that you need to follow to get a high value claim. In the announcement videos, you got 7 videos or 8 videos down there, and we even have one of our doctors in our network that works with us in our doctor network. I want you to understand the VA process, okay? With the adjudication process, when they're trying to determine a decision for you, they're gonna send you to a CMP examiner, and they are outsourced and paid billions of dollars to work for the VA to work against you, okay? Now, you're not medically inclined. Your lay statement alone is not enough. That means your personal statement, your wife's statement, these are lay statements, buddy statements are not enough. You need to have high-powered non-VA doctors to work on your behalf that are veteran-friendly. They're willing to look at your information, examine your evidence from your outpatient treatment records, your records from your in-service treatment records, from the military, once you've gotten it, to make a determination, is there a link? Once they make that determination, they got to make a link that's saying it's highly likely that this is connected to service. Not only that, they got to provide rationale, medical terms, to link service, for an example, sleep apnea to a broken nose, or a depression secondary to back pain, things of that nature. You need the doctors to work in your on your behalf, put their license on the line for you, all right? And they're going to take a fee. Just like any other doctor, when you go see a doctor with insurance, if you have insurance, fine. If you don't have insurance, fine. There's still a fee that has to be paid. So you're going to pay an outpatient fee to see a doctor. Normally, with our doctors, probably about $175 to $200, okay? They're going to write the medical nexus letter and a DBQ for you, all right? So what if you have to travel? When I was in the station in NAS Whidbey Island, those of you that know about the Washington State area, we had to get on I-5 and travel 2 hours to go to a nightclub in Seattle or 2 hours north to go to Vancouver just to go party and to meet a female, okay? A lot of sailors, a lot of veterans you can relate to. How long you travel in the snow to go see your wife, you were dating somebody long distance, it's no difference here. If you're out of state from Georgia or out of state anywhere else, I have a doctor network in Georgia. I have a doctor network in North Carolina as well. We're trying to build networks, doctors in Virginia as well. All right, now, so I want to let you guys know there is going to be a cost involved with anything. It takes money to make money. But the question you got to ask yourself, will there be a return of investment? The return of investment is tax-free monthly income at a high pay level, 70% or higher. All right, 100% permanent total, is that your goal? Your kids can go to school from age 18 to 26. Your spouse can go to school from 18 to up to 36 months. Your spouse and your child can go to school. If you die from a service-connected issue, your spouse can get a lump sum check and a monthly payment every month, each and every month. I don't know about you guys. If you already service-connected, you probably got paid on the 29th of February, right? And if you're at 60%, you're getting somewhere at about $1,100 a month. That's not enough, okay? You need to be making $3,000 a month at 100%. How do you do that? You got to build on the existing service connections by have secondary claims. For instance, I got sleep apnea indirect from a deviated septum or broken nose, but I had no evidence in my record. It was silent when it comes to sleeping problems, not breathing, and things of that nature. I didn't go to the sick call for that, but I went to sick call for my broken nose, all right? So we had to try that link to that, and guess what? The service, the sleep apnea paid out 50%, which paid out over $14,000 in back pay. If I didn't have the sleep apnea connected, I would only have 10% for deviated septum, 10% for hypertension, 10% for a scar, and that probably would have netted probably 20-30%, okay? So if I didn't have a medical nexus letter and a DBQ explaining those things with rationale, it wouldn't have got done. So if you're on the fence and you're struggling, I'm not going to pay anybody to give me something that I deserve. That's you, that you got to look your family in the eye and tell them that I'm not motivated enough to invest to get the service connection that so many veterans deserve, okay? There's a lot of veterans in this country that are injured. There are a lot of veterans that are sitting there with denials, and they're letting the VA keep that money. We got money for wars, and we got money to get new enrollees into the military, age 17, in the billions to get you in. But they got billions to pay you for your injuries. Right now, we got sailors right now being affected by coronavirus. That is a disability now, okay? So you need to get paid, make a decision today. I thank you for being a part of New Life Veterans. If you need my help, you can message me. You can comment below. I'm just a phone call away. I'm here to help you get the high value claim that you deserve. New Life Veterans is designed to make simple service connection made possible for you. making the service connection very simple. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great Friday and a great weekend.